Amin Somapiri and Cosmas Zulu will be in charge of Highlanders in the Commander Zimbabwe National Army Charities Shield final against Harare City set for Paperfield Stadium on Sunday the 24th of July. Poso head coach Errol Akbe shall be away in his native Netherlands for his annual leave, which coincides with the mid-season break.
We had already promised Mr. Akbe that during the mid-season break, he could take the time and go and be with his family. As many of our supporters would know, he left his family in Holland and has been away from February until now. It's only fair for him to go back and appraise them of his stay here. Amin Somapiri and Cosmas Zulu are not there to just make numbers. They are qualified coaches in their own right, and therefore, while he's away, they will be holding fort.
Unlike the rest of the teams in the 16-team league, Highlanders and Harare City will not be resting, as the Premier Soccer League has taken advantage of the gap to fixture the charity final.
On the 24th, we are now billed to play in the final of the ZNA Charities Shield, which will be played at Paperfields between us and Harare City. So while the other clubs enjoy that 1 week break, we will not be enjoying the break ourselves. The advantage is, it's plus and minus, because we are not going to break our momentum of playing, but then the players do need a rest.
The mid-season break is also a window for teams to strengthen their squads and register, or for that matter, deregister a maximum of 5 players. Highlanders Knox Mtizwa finally departed for good, and Poso has moved in with the recall of Nhlanhla Ndlovu, who was turning out for Victoria Falls Division 1 side, Amagagasi.
Well, we have lost one of our prolific goal scorers, the top goal scorer for last year. He's gone to greener pastures, and we've had to find a direct replacement for him in the name of Nhlanhla Ndlovu, who is our player who was on loan to lower leagues. So we've recalled him, and he's training with us now. We've just done his registration with the PSL. So that is the only notable new player onto the team that Errol Akbe has set up.
Ndlovu is already training with the rest of the squad and hit the nets for the reserves against Ajax. The lanky forward seems to be settling in well alongside teenage sensation Prince Dube. So, no rest then for Highlanders and Harare City during the mid-season break. And as Akbe goes on holiday, he takes home the good news that he passed his probation for the first 10 games with flying colours. For the rest of the season, the target is a 4th place finish on a 16-team logo that he currently tops with almost half of the games played. Looks like Akbe has already passed that test as well, the big question being, will he ice the cake and deliver the championship, which, according to his contract, is not on the list set for his inaugural year's targets.
When we engaged Mr. Errol Akbe, we set him a 60% success for the first 10 games, which meant that he had to amass 18 points out of the first 10 games. He exceeded that, and therefore the first hurdle of his probation he has passed. His next hurdle is to finish in the top 4. That is what is in his contract. Therefore, I don't think we should pressure ourselves into saying, shall we win the league? If we do win the league, it will be a bonus. For us.